high pressure still hangs on to provide quiet and warm weather today. For Friday, low pressure encroaching from the south will bring increasing clouds and even a few spotty showers to parts of northeast Pennsylvania to the southern tier of New York. Still dry farther north. Scattered showers will be more common this weekend, and perhaps a few rumbles of afternoon thunder. Here is the National Weather Service forecast for Scranton, Wilkes-Barre, and vicinity. Rest of today, mostly sunny. Highs in the upper 70s. East winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Tonight, partly cloudy. Lows in the mid-50s. Southeast winds around 5 miles per hour. Friday, mostly cloudy in the morning, then becoming partly sunny. Highs in the mid-70s. East winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Friday night, mostly cloudy. Lows around 60. Southeast winds around 5 miles per hour. Saturday, showers likely with a chance of thunderstorms. Highs in the mid-70s. Southeast winds around 5 miles per hour. Chance of rain 60%. Saturday night, mostly cloudy with a chance of showers. Lows around 60. Chance of rain 30%. Sunday, showers likely with a chance of thunderstorms. Highs around 80. Chance of rain 70%. Sunday night, partly cloudy with a chance of showers. Lows in the upper 50s. Chance of rain 40%. Here is the National Weather Service extended forecast for Scranton, Wilkes-Barre, and vicinity. Monday, partly sunny with a chance of showers. Highs in the mid-70s. Chance of rain 50%. Monday night, partly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers. Lows in the lower 50s. Tuesday, partly sunny. Highs in the upper 60s. Tuesday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the upper 40s. Wednesday, mostly sunny. Highs around 70. At 11 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time at Wilkes-Barre, Scranton Airport, it was sunny. The temperature was 75 degrees, the dew point 53, and the relative humidity 46%. The wind was east at 10 miles per hour. The pressure was 30.30 inches and falling. Around eastern Pennsylvania, at Mount Pocono, it was mostly sunny. The temperature was 70 degrees. At Hazleton, it was mostly sunny. The temperature was 72 degrees. At Allentown, it was cloudy. The temperature was 70 degrees. At Philadelphia, it was cloudy. The temperature was 66 degrees. It was sunny, with a temperature of 71 at Binghamton and 71 at Monticello. At New York City, it was cloudy, with a temperature of 63. At Pittsburgh, it was partly sunny, with a temperature of 73. In southern New Jersey, it was cloudy, and the temperatures were 56 degrees. South into Maryland, skies ranged from partly sunny to cloudy. It was 69 at Hagerstown and 71 at Baltimore. Repeating, at 11 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time at Wilkes-Barre, Scranton Airport, the temperature was 75 degrees. High pressure still hangs on to provide quiet and warm weather today.